It'd be a good day for a run. Okay, not really. You'd have to run really fast to achieve warmth this morning. But all week on Live at 9, we've been helping you achieve your weight loss goals for 2018. A new diet claims to reboot your metabolism in just 3 weeks. The Keto Reset Diet is supposed to help us burn fat forever, but the question is, how? Because that sounds really too good to be true. Author and former endurance athlete Mark Sisson says it's not at all untrue with his new book, The Keto Reset Diet. Okay, Mark, burn fat forever. What exactly is the premise of the Keto Reset Diet?
The premise is that all our lives we have become so dependent on burning carbohydrate, burning glucose as fuel, primarily because we have access to all these starchy carbs and sugary things and refined grains. So we never have the opportunity to take our fat out of our own stored body fat and burn it as energy. So the premise of the Keto Reset Diet is to build this metabolic machinery, this metabolic flexibility that allows you, that encourages your body to take your own fat out of storage, use it for energy, and not be so reliant on regular meals throughout the day.
Okay, I really like the idea of that. Is this different, though, from the keto diet? Because the keto diet itself has really been sharply criticized as being much like the Atkins diet back in the 70s, where we were just ingesting too much fat to be healthy. How does it differ?
Right. Well, this differs first and foremost. The keto diet seems to think that you should spend the rest of your life in ketosis or on a keto plan. The Keto Reset Diet is using ketosis for 6 weeks, 3 weeks to 6 weeks, as a method of resetting your metabolism. So you don't have to stay there forever or for the rest of the year or whatever. It's literally like a once a year sort of reset. It's been proven to be very healthy. There's nothing unhealthy about getting rid of sugars, getting rid of refined carbohydrates, getting rid of industrial seed oils like corn oil, canola oil, soybean oil, things like that that are highly inflammatory. And what you're left with are, well, I have some examples here, but you know, meat, fish, fowl, eggs, nuts, seeds, vegetables, a little bit of fruit. It's a very healthy eating strategy, and it's all contemplated to help your body get the message that there's not going to be a lot of glucose, so we better become good at burning fat, we better become good at making ketones, this super fuel that we all have the ability to make, and in so doing, reduce inflammation, a trend toward an ideal body composition, have more energy throughout the day, and most importantly, free ourselves from this tether that we have to appetite, hunger, and cravings.
Okay, so I do hear vegetables in there. This is maybe for a few weeks not plant-based, but it is also not plant-exclusive. You just mentioned that fruit needs to be limited. What's the difference between fruit and vegetables?
Well, fruit has a lot of sugar, and we're trying to eliminate sugar in this eating strategy. Now, plants, on the other hand, and by the way, my eating strategy at home is very plant-based. Here I have an example, for instance, of a steak, a grass-fed steak that you could have on the keto plan. With broccoli. Every day I have a giant salad. That salad it's a big bowl that's doused with healthy salad dressing. Of course, it's got dressing that has avocado oil in it. But the lettuce and the vegetables themselves, there's probably 12 or 15 total grams of carbs in that entire salad. What I don't eat are bread and rolls and pasta and all the things surrounding it. So it's still a vegetable-centric eating strategy, and that's what makes it different from the old Atkins way.
Okay, it sounds like we're supposed to be eating God's food. Well, I've certainly got some fat to burn, so I will try it and let you know. Thank you, Mark Sisson, the Keto Reset Diet. Coming up in our second half hour, our series on getting in shape continues with the three things you must do to keep the weight you lose off. And it really has very little to do with diet or exercise. AC?